Hi, what is up YouTube? Thank you for tuning in. Here I'm having an issue with the game Rise of the Tomb Raider and there is no audio. So today I'm gonna go ahead and show you how to fix this issue easily actually. Alright, so here is the game and as you can see it plays correctly but there is no audio. Alright, so the first step, you want to go ahead and check if your audio drivers are up to date. Alright, so you're going to close the game first. Alright, and then you want to go and check on your audio driver. So you're going to right click on the start menu icon and go to device manager. And then you're gonna go to audio and drop down and here is a microphone and here is the speakers. So you're gonna right click on that and then you're gonna update drivers and then you're gonna scan automatically. So if it is outdated, it's gonna download a new version and install it. So here you can see that mine is already up to date, so this is not the issue. All right so the next step is to go ahead and your next step is to go ahead and reinstall DirectX. So I have a link in the video description so you can click on the link and it's going to take you into the website right here. So you're going to go ahead and download and install DirectX. And you're gonna go ahead and open file. Now you're gonna go ahead and reinstall DirectX, so go yes. Then you're gonna browse and select where you wanna extract it. I'm just gonna put it on my desktop right here. Okay. So there is a bunch of files in there as you can see, so I would suggest you create a folder before you unzip it. So you're gonna create a folder, doesn't matter what you name it, and then you're gonna put them all in there. I should have done that before extracting. Alright. Put it into the new folder. Alright, then you're gonna go ahead and open the folder and you're gonna go ahead and run DX setup. So you're gonna find it in the folder right here, then you're gonna run it, yes, and then you can go ahead and accept the agreements, next, and install. Of course you're gonna make sure the game is closed and you're gonna close all unnecessary programs in the background. Alright, so DirectX is installed, you're gonna go ahead and finish. Alright, so now let's go ahead and see if the game has audio now. You also want to go ahead and restart the computer first before you do that. Go ahead and open it. And nope, I still don't have audio, so we're gonna go ahead and try the next step of trying to solve this problem, which is checking your audio frequencies. So you're gonna close the game one more time. This time you wanna go to your audio settings, right click on the speaker icon right here and select sound, and then you're gonna go to your sound tab and make sure if you have selected a sound scheme other than Windows default, you're gonna change it. You see, I have it set to Alienware, so you wanna set it, make sure it is set to Windows default. Alright, then you're gonna go to apply, and then before you hit OK, you're gonna go to your playback, select your speaker, and go to properties. You're gonna make sure that this is enabled.
Then your next step is to go to advanced tab, and then this drop down, and select 16-bit 44,100 Hz CD quality. Alright, and then go ahead and click apply.
Alright, so let's go ahead and run the game. Alright, so as you can see, we now have the audio. So this issue is fixed, as you can see. So if you happen to try different method and it works, so go ahead and leave it in the comment section so others can see. But if this did solve your issue, make sure to subscribe, drop a like, and stay tuned for upcoming videos. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Thank you.